say.
And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Charlotte versus Sasha, one-on-one matchup made moments ago by Commissioner of Raw, Stephanie McMahon, joining us on commentary, the new Raw Women's Champion, Bayley. Bayley, welcome and congratulations on winning the title.
Oh, thank you. This is, I don't even know where to place this, but it's
It looks good on you, I'll tell you that. Again, a culmination of years and years of hard work, and no matter what anyone says, no matter how they think you won the matchup, you did win. You're the new champion.
Oh, that's right. All that matters is that this title is right here on the table in front of me.
And you might have noticed that Charlotte, Corey, went right after the injured knee of Sasha. She claiming it's close to 100%.
Well, Charlotte became the queen of the women's division. Smart inside the ring.
Shoulders down, and there's another near fall for Sasha Banks.
Bayley, be honest with me. In the ring just a few moments ago when Stephanie McMahon laid the facts out for you, did it at least cross your mind that maybe Stephanie was right?
It did get to me a little bit, but I can't give up everything that I've ever fought for just because somebody's trying to get into my head like Stephanie and like Charlotte.
And Bayley, you made it fairly clear that you had no idea that Sasha was even involved in the ending of the matchup last week.
No, and she did the right thing. She came in even the odds. Dana Brooke came in and
checked herself in Charlotte's matches, and she complains that Sasha got involved without your knowledge.
Sasha knees first into the turnbuckle. Remember the injured knee.
Saxon, next time you want to offer your opinion regarding the queen, I suggest you just bite your tongue and not say anything, okay?
And Sasha up over the top sunset flip. Charlotte, though, able to counter.
Charlotte just too powerful. What a counter.
The knee right to the back of the neck, driving her face first into the mat. And now the queen, Charlotte, on the attack. Knee after knee from the former women's champion. Here's the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out. And Bayley, now you have to turn your attention to 2 weeks away as we take another look first at Charlotte and what she does to Sasha. 2 weeks away, Fastlane, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. You defend the Raw Women's Championship against Charlotte. Can you do it again? Can you knock off Charlotte once again?
I've done it three times, like I said earlier, and I'm going to fight with everything in me for the WWE Universe. And this match might be bigger than last week's because Charlotte is undefeated in championship matches at pay-per-views, and I guarantee.
Bayley, you've experienced that firsthand at the Royal Rumble. You failed to dethrone the queen. What makes you think Fastlane's going to be any different?
Corey, I run the Royal Rumble match through my head every single night. And that's why it didn't happen again last week. And that's why at Fastlane, I will beat Charlotte.
Don't let Corey try to shake your confidence. The bottom line is what you have, Bayley, and that is the Raw Women's Championship.
Yeah, but look at Charlotte go as she's taking it to Sasha now. Charlotte and Sasha, so many battles over the past year and a half for the Raw Women's Championship. There's a Sasha now. Boot right to the face. And Charlotte faces it up with a big boot to Sasha. And now Charlotte sends Sasha out of the ring. Charlotte is in control. Can Sasha get back into this matchup live on Monday Night Raw?
Skin.
And we are back live on Monday Night Raw. Charlotte and Sasha Banks renewing their longtime rivalry. And Charlotte, there's the neck breaker, and again, wearing Sasha Banks down. Is Sasha going to tap out here to the Queen Charlotte?
Look at the torque on the spine and the neck of Sasha Banks. Repeated backbreakers right into the dragon sleeper by the Queen.
Yeah, Charlotte with all the pressure on Sasha Banks in her neck here.
Yeah, perfect positioning for Charlotte. Has Sasha Banks in the center of the ring.
And Sasha could be fading as, again, the knee driven to the upper back of Sasha Banks. Lower neck area. Now Sasha's in trouble, Corey. And a lot of trouble.
Sasha claimed to be a 100% all healed up from the knee injury. But if you are at anything less than 100% against Charlotte, you're going to lose.
And you
period.
See, trending now on Twitter is the Raw Women's Champion, Bayley, who's joining us now on commentary. As you see Sasha trying to fight back out of this. Lands on her feet. Rolling Charlotte up. Could this be enough? And almost had the win. And again, Bayley, the Raw Women's Champion, will face Charlotte in a rematch in 2 weeks at Fastlane. And Bayley, you have defeated Charlotte on a number of occasions. But again, as you mentioned before, Charlotte is undefeated at pay-per-view events.
She is. And that's why this match means so much to me. I have to prove to her. I have to prove to myself it can be done.
And let's not forget, as Sasha tries to battle back in this, Fastlane is the last pay-per-view before WrestleMania. So a lot could be on the line as we head into WrestleMania with that women's title match at Fastlane. And look at Sasha now. And Charlotte, look. Oh, Sasha, great counter. Oh. Planting Charlotte face first. And Sasha Banks looks for the win over the Queen. Hook of the leg. Shoulders are down. And Charlotte powers out at two.
Can you imagine what it would do for Charlotte's confidence if she lost here to the Boss tonight?
It's looking like it's going that way.
Of course, Bailey, you were brought up with Charlotte and Sasha Banks and, of course, Becky Lynch from over on SmackDown Live, part of the Four Horsewomen down at NXT. Oh. Know each other so well. Of course, your friendship remains with Sasha Banks. Oh, and Sasha. Couple of forearms right to the face of Charlotte. And prime position for the double knee, but Charlotte rolled out of the way.
Bailey, let me ask you this. Do you think there's anything to Stephanie's statement that maybe Sasha is softening you up? She wants a shot at your championship?
Corey, I think she did the right Charlotte thing for her friend.
Oh, and I'm trying to drive away.
Raised by Sasha. Where the hell's Bill? Booked out here again, Charlotte's protege.
Good.
Now Bailey, even the odds, helping up Sasha like Sasha helped her last week. Sasha Banks, top rope. And Charlotte, who Sasha caught herself on the top rope there. And now Sasha from behind.
Uh-oh.
Backstabber into the bank statement. The bank statement locked in.
Charlotte.
No.
Here is your winner by submission, Sasha Banks.
Bailey helping out Sasha, much like Sasha helped out Bailey last week.
Yeah, back to back horrible weeks for the Queen.
Sasha victorious tonight as Charlotte turns her attention to Charlotte and defending the women's title at Fastlane. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's become an anchor of WrestleMania weekend, the WWE Hall of Fame induction ceremony. Tonight, we announce the latest inductee to the class of 2017, first recorded earlier today by RollingStone.com.
Diamonds.